My cold start sensor is broken. I have these two that I want to swap and see which one is working better. So I want to open it up and see whether I can use one of these or I'll have to buy a new one. Now this is an amateur do-it-yourself video. Cool. Where it is located, it's actually on a tight place, so you need a number 19 so that you can fit into the sensors there, down there. Time to start the car.
Attendant, thanks for the bomb. I'm